performance, and it leaves the door wide open for both Team USA and Team Europe. And here is the strength of Team Europe, Jane Torvill and Christopher Dean. They complete their tribute to Paul Simon. This will be one of Simon's songs called Cecillia.
And this program actually starts before the music. They begin to establish their characters as soon as they step on the ice. This is something they started doing in amateur skating. In this program, Christopher's a nerd and Jane's kind of the cool character. He keeps trying to move in on her space. She doesn't like that, but finally he wins.
From their peers, everybody enjoyed that performance. So different, so inventive.
And so much fun, and it's so difficult to carry across humor on the ice, but with their choreography, their expression, the audience just gets totally involved. And they almost gave up on this number when they were working on it. They just didn't feel like it was getting the message across. We're glad they stuck with it.
We will wait for their scores. Joseph Sobobchik will be next.
It's worth another look. The brilliant performance of Jane Torvill and Christopher Dean. It was a program that captivated just about everybody.
Thank you.
Among those who were captivated by... Now the marks. First, Torvill and Dean.
And now, the artistic scores for Jane Torvill and Christopher Dean. Six. 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 Six.
Not much to throw away, is there?
Jeez.
I'll take one of those.
Well, they have found the bridge over troubled waters in their tribute to Paul Simon. Cecillia's the answer. And now...